Gently shampoo your client's hair with a clarifying shampoo. Wash 2 times for normal and chemically treated hair. Wash 3 times for virgin, coarse, resistant, or gray hair. After shampooing, gently towel dry your client's hair. Step 2. Set your blow dryer on a medium heat setting. Blow dry your client's hair until it is 100% dry. Application. Step 3. You are now ready to apply the Keratin Complex Hair Therapy System. Section hair into 4 sections. If your client wears a side part, make sure to include it in your front sectioning at this time. Shake the bottle well. Pour 2 to 3 ounces of the solution into a bowl. For extremely thick hair types, you will need to use 3 to 4 ounces. Put on your gloves at this time. Starting at the nape area, make a 1/2 to 1 inch parting. Using your tint brush, start applying the solution from the scalp all the way down to the hair ends. Take your fine tooth heat resistant comb and comb the solution into the hair, ensuring that the solution is evenly distributed from the scalp all the way through to the hair ends. Make sure that when you are applying the solution to the front areas, apply the solution away from your client's face. Repeat this procedure throughout the entire head. It is extremely important that the whole head is saturated and the solution is evenly distributed throughout the hair before proceeding to the next step. The solution must remain in the hair 10 minutes for normal and chemically treated hair, and 15 minutes for virgin, coarse, resistant, and/or gray hair. The solution needs this time to bind itself to the hair shaft and be fully absorbed. Step 4. Set your blow dryer on a medium heat setting. Use a wide paddle or vent brush to blow dry your hair 100% dry. You are now at the most important phase of the therapy system. Replace the towel on your client with a dry, clean towel. Leaving a slightly damp towel will make the hair reform back to its natural state. Using a heat-resistant comb, part the hair into 4 sections. Starting at the nape using 1/8 of an inch partings, comb your section smoothly. It is extremely important to use a 450-degree flat iron at this time. Take your flat iron right up to the scalp and pat the section 3 times. Be careful not to burn your client's scalp with the flat iron during this step. Smooth the section with your comb again, making sure your ends are smooth and straight. Reinsert your comb and hold the section of hair in the comb. Start moving the comb down the hair section, following behind with your flat iron, making sure you move slowly down the hair from the scalp to the hair ends. Go over each section 5 to 7 times, sealing the keratin into the cuticle. If your client has very resistant, coarse hair, you want to go over the sections of hair 7 to 10 times. You will want to hold the hair tautly with your hand over the first pass with the flat iron to ensure the flatness of the hair cuticle. When working with fine hair, you may lower the temperature on your flat iron to 430 degrees, passing over the hair from scalp to ends only 4 to 5 times. Keratin Complex Hair Therapy stays in the hair for 3 days, and the incredible results last for 3 to 5 months.